Hello fellow weirdos, welcome to peek over my shoulder in Lost Alpha Developer's Cot. Last time I ran into a bit of a chopper problem and save here. And right now it seems that the only way for me to go back to Darkscape and not die immediately is to trigger this chopper on this side and shoot it down. And the stupid part is that okay. Never mind. It's gonna shoot back right away. Run! Fuck! This is how I know it's the right chopper, by the way. Because it is shooting back. So the... Whoa! So the partial goals here are such. I need to get the attention of the chopper. And I need to make sure that it is active and that I can shoot at it. But at the same time, can't afford to get hit, not even once. What about... Oh, okay, there you are. Okay, run, all the run! Fuck! This might become a long night. Somehow I think that approaching this cliff face is what triggers the chopper at first. Here it comes. Okay, I still have a few of those. Oh, fuck! So, goal 1, trigger the chopper. Goal 2, immediately dole out some damage. Goal 3, not die. Yeah, and retreat here. Not reload, because I still have those armor-piercing rounds in my mag. Okay, get back here. And now, get back here. Okay, let's reload so that I can shoot more at the time. You always go, don't you? shit, it disappeared. Okay, I can hear it, but... Run away. Ooh, you bitch! Go away. Okay, get behind this. Structures like this probably don't do much against heavier hitters. Hello? Are we fighting? Oh, there! I love this building. Nice that you're hit, but like, maybe drop dead now? Okay, and I am all out. Oh, I am not all out. I am mostly out. No! Oh. In any case, it seems that I simply don't have enough ammo to take it down as is. So, plan B, we'll return to an earlier save. Okay, first, let's check the inventory. Maybe I have something extra I can use. What's this? Okay. So, I have these, but no way of using them. Or do I? Let's put this away. And this. Work on this one either. Let's take it with. Okay, current working idea. I am going to move through the village after all. I will much rather face the soldiers. Let's take this and these as well. I can take a bit extra weight. Okay. So let's go through the village. And essentially I want to see if they have any extra doodad there. But also, let's equip this. Oh, I can't take out the weapon. Okay, well, now I just need to navigate outside again. Right, now we're exactly back where we started again and again and again. Well, we have circled back where we started. Let's see if, I don't know, third, fourth, whatever time's the charm. Two options to test out here. So option one, try to hit that chopper right away, because I think it's gonna show up here as well. Will it? And the other option. Okay, it looks like somebody else is showing up. Guess we're going with option two then. Ah, fuck! Alrighty then. Yeah, let's take a more reliable gun right away. I took the other one. Hello? Okay. I took the other one mostly because of the scope. So the reality is still broken, and the outdoor lighting has not improved one bit. Okay, let's use the light to show that we are here. Hello, we are here. Okay. Oh no! Oh no! Okay. Maybe this is actually a good thing. Oh shit. This fucking day. Like, I don't know if this is like an actual trap. Okay, he knows I'm here anyway, so I might as well help myself a little bit. Side. Okay, this side is closed off. Can't believe I haven't reported this. Or maybe I have. Last grenade. I want to keep this one. Looks like it's one of those inescapables. Oh well, I will reload. Okay. Do not fall down there. Also, be aware there's another soldier nearby. Is my friend right now. Ooh. This is also my last medkit, so there is that. I'm really close and I can't even see him right now. Jesus. Okay, I think he's down. Okay, he is down. Oh, this one's mine. Okay, never mind. And I think I will stick to this for the moment. soldier somewhere near, very near. In fact, I think he might be one of those whom I have already shot. Yes. He was acting wounded. Great, he's gone behind a rock. Yeah, let's give us some light. Here's hoping that the AI isn't smart enough to actually climb over the rocks. Yes. Okay, let's keep the light on for now. Surprises. Okay, it looks like there were three of them. Yoink. Very well. So I'm gonna try to reenact my episode ending speech. So the path is dark and full of soldiers, and I have decided to brave it and go over there and go to the village and go to the bus stop and see if maybe, just maybe, I can find something there that helps me fight them choppers, maybe. But until then, I'm gonna end this episode here. Thank you very much for watching. Bye.